okay, we're in the local hardware store. We're being safe.
Maria.
We're in the fishing section. That's promising. What are we getting?
We're getting some fishing supplies. I'm gonna buy you a nice fishing pole. Oh my God. I don't look so good.
You look great. Oh my gosh.
What about that? It's pink.
It's pink.
We're going bass fishing.
Okay, so seriously though, I love color. It's pink. Will it catch anything? You fly fish mainly, but we're
bass
going out.
Bass fishing, we're pan fishing, we're perch fishing.
Oh, I love that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's pink. Does it? Will it work though? It's pink.
Absolutely.
He's checking it out.
It's mine six. This is a 6'6".
Oh, so it's bigger than yours. And he's like, "Cause it's pink." It's so exciting. It's pink. You're such a dork. It's all about the preparation for the trip. You know what? I'm gonna catch a lot of fish on that pink rod. Gulp. What's that?
Oh yeah. All fish is all of the bait.
Well, if it says it, it must be true.
Yeah, this will be good.
And this is all for bass? What else do you use this spinning reel for?
We're going for bluegill, crappie, and perch with the gulp. Big gulp.
I haven't had one of those since college.
Fin chaser.
It's a
Okuma fin chaser.
Fin chaser. Oh my gosh. I love it. If it works and you want to buy it for me, I say yes. Thank you for my big rod. I love it. I'm going to catch the big ones on this, baby. I don't know why you think I like pink. What, is the hat too much?
Just want to reel it up. The line is on the top. Grab it with your finger. Open the bail. Grab the back with your other hand. The two get the cast. Let it go. Whee! You want to make sure there's no bird's nest in here when you close the bail. And try to tighten your line or hold it with your hand before you start reeling so you don't reel a bunch of bird's nests. See this?
Yes.
Monofilament has a memory, has a coil memory. So you don't want that in your reel.
So you just put your thumb on it.
Yeah, and then once you get some tautness, that's a word, tautness. And then you reel it in. Okay?
Well, because it's new, does that mean the monofilament is really gonna be squirrely and curly? And...
yeah, probably, but you know, even overnight, this thing gets a memory on it, so.
Okay. I flipped the bail, but I'm holding it. That was kind of a hard cast. This is what we do on a Saturday night. He rigs rods and reels, and I do my nails and cook dinner.
We got crawdads, and we got, what are these things? Minnow smelt. Oh yeah, we're gonna put some of that on. I don't know how these smell though. Oh, more scent dispersion than any other soft plastic bait.
That's disgusting.
Oh yeah, that's the minnow smelt.
Smell it again,
oh.
Man. Gross!
Oh yeah, look at it.
It's not the worm in the tequila bottle, babe.
Look at his arms. You got Tyrannosaurus Rex arm. Oh, oh, oh!
That's what we're gonna use on the sinking line.
Okay, this is what I'm using tomorrow because it matches my nails and it's pink.
Honey, I'm very serious about this.
Yeah. With your pink glasses on?
Am I wearing pink glasses too?
You're wearing.
Why is everything pink?
Stinky gulp bait.
Hey!
Okay, we have one fly rod and reel and three spinners down there. Have you ever prepped this much for going out?
Honey, we're not using this.
Yes, we
are. Look at this.
Look at that bad boy.
ladies, he's taken. Okay, beauteous.
If you could, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and check out our next video. Thanks for watching.